Music Video Show Episode 220, let's go! Finally, I get to see an older music video on the show, as opposed to the other older music videos I've watched on the show. But this one involves Talk Talk.
In a minute, Mom! Hello?
What the hell? You knew I had dial-up and I was gonna be on live right now, but you called anyway. I am going to skin you alive! I love you too, Grandma. Oh yeah, right, the internet worked that well in the early 2000s. If the screen wasn't buffering half the time, it would probably be freezing the other half. This guy has two computers, you know what that means? Twice as much porn. Hot, throbbing guy-on-guy action. Lucky bastard. I didn't know Peter Frampton was in Talk Talk. This is news to me. This guy was doing parkour before parkour existed. Before it existed, people just thought he was a douchebag. And then after parkour became popular, people just thought he was a douchebag. This ain't a song for the broken. Wait a minute, that's not Gwen Stefani! What the hell did John Bon Jovi turn into my 8th grade teacher? Who was a woman, by the way? Many things are in garbage trucks. Broken bottles, pieces of food, Bon Jovi posters. But unlike the first two things I listed off, the last one didn't have any value after the year 1996. So this is what happened to the Baja Men. They turned into these dogs. Well, this is disappointing. Not one of those Elvises are played by Jack White. No one asked for a sequel to Bubba Hotep. Boo! This song sucks! Play Dude Looks Like a Lady! Okay, everyone here is cheering, but I don't see anyone who looks like they're over 30. I mean, I get it, Bon Jovi does rock on occasion, but this is Bon Jovi in the 2000s, and are you telling me that nobody is over the age of 25 here, and they're all cheering? Okay, let's just take this down a couple of notches and ground this in some sort of reality. You know how you can tell this is in the early 2000s? You have IBM computers and pagers. Wow, this takes me back. You can tell this guy's in a hurry because he's running like Tom Cruise in every action movie he's in. But Tom Cruise runs to the intense music. This is as intense as a Weezer concert for children. Don't jump! You have so much to listen to! Well, that jump might have looked cool, but you melted for so long you lost 30 seconds of real time. And you almost caused an accident. How am I supposed to root for you if you almost get people killed? Oh what, no broken bones, no bruises, no scratches? I get cuts whenever I trip over my own shoelaces, and I'm wearing sandals. Hey, you know what pisses people off more when they're stuck in the middle of a traffic jam? Finding out that Bon Jovi is the cause of it. I can guarantee you these people aren't listening to Bon Jovi in this car. Probably listening to something better than this. Hell yeah, and damn it, I could have used that joke in the recent Red Hot Chili Pepper episode. Well, apparently 5 minutes is 5 hours now! Well, you told him to be in there in 5 minutes, and he doesn't have a car, so of course he would be several hours late! You want him to be there in 5 minutes? Okay, that's like a mission out of Need for Speed Underground 2. That is video game logic! You can't do that in real life! This was a fun, breezy video. Yeah, I made fun of this music video a lot, but I really like this music video because I made fun of it. This video shows a big scope of getting to point A and B. It's bright and sunny. It's a rush against time that is not a rush against time. Seriously, what is up with the time here? It makes no sense. Well, we are two-thirds done with the season, and I hope that... No, this is a waste of time. It's my life.